Who is this?
Hello, Robert.
How'd you get this number?
Quiet. I have a job.
I told you I was out.
It pays. Big.
Pays how much?
500,000? No. Million. Do I have your attention now?
Who's the target?
A rogue supplier. He was spotted in a local basketball game.
Where'd it go down?
The high school. It's parent-teacher conferences.
No, I don't do parents. You know that.
It's only his cover. He's not an actual parent, so it doesn't violate your moral code.
When?
Tomorrow, 3 p.m. Are you in?
Yes, I am.
Good. You'll meet your partner there.
Partner? No, no, we're...
often?
No, it's been a while.
Well, this is a nice upgrade from the cubby of an office that I work out for 18 hours a day.
Is that why Charles is using for this job? Because I had to wear a broom closet every day?
Well, actually, it's because of my technological prowess. And the fact that no one ever sees me helps, too.
Great. I got the IT guy. What do you even know about the target, anyways?
Well, I was the one who tracked him down in the first place.
You mean you saw him in a basketball game?
You know, it's going to be really hard to work with you for being this condescending.
Well, in my defense, you make it exceptionally easy to be condescending.
Say it wrong, but after being told that so many times, I've started to believe it. Anyways, did you bring the stuff?
You mean a knife?
No, a box of pop cards. Yes, I meant a knife. It's like I'm just strangling all these pool noodles I have for arms.
Well, at least you seem self-aware. And yes, I have a knife. Do you have the location of the target?
Yeah, it's on the third floor of the other building. In 5 minutes, he's gonna get on an elevator.
Really? A man of his talents is dumb enough to close himself in an enclosed space like that?
I dug in old medical files and it says he has a long-standing back issue. Old habits die hard.
Well, I mean, if you say so.
I thought you'd be taller.
I thought you'd be shorter.
Whatever, after you.
I insist.
You're a murderous,
yet polite saint.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
Yeah, as long as you don't lose a grip on them, we'll be fine.
Is there gonna be, from the...
Oh my god. Are you scared of blood?
I wouldn't say scared, just very uncomfortable and mildly afraid of.
Yeah, that pretty much adds up.
Well, I don't know. I'm just surprised they're doing this for now.
Shh. He's here.
Can you grab that for me?
Oh, sorry, man. I got a bad back.
Come on, man. You two here for the teacher conferences?
Yeah.
Yeah, I am too.
I'm just here for the free food.
That's good.
Well, that was easy.
Easy for me to say. I think I broke some ribs.
Oh, ribs heal. Free puncture from the chest and don't.
Do you make bumper stickers? I feel like you... Wait.
Hold on. What's that? It's...
Grab that.
It's like a blank card.
Oh,
what is this?
It's a virtual wallet. Like passwords, social security, bank accounts, all that.
You could like crack it open, see what's inside?
Yeah, I'm gonna need a computer though.
There's a tech room upstairs. Would that work?
Yeah, for sure. Let's go.
can work.
As long as it's got screen and Wi-Fi, it will.
What's Wi-Fi?
You know what Wi-Fi is? You've been living under a rock for the last 20 years?
I don't really got that much.
Go figure. You know you can just open the door, right?
Yeah, it's like kicking the doors in.
Whatever.
I mean, there's your Wi-Fi.
That's not... whatever. That's my mouse skin.
Are you in yet?
If I was in, I'd say something dramatic like, I'm in. Oh, I'm in.
So, like, what are we even looking at right here?
A lot of sealed data. Whatever this is, it isn't a virtual wallet.
Open that one. The one titled Tempest.
Oh my god.
This isn't a former supplier. This guy's an FBI agent.
Well, no wonder Charles isn't paying you for this.
What did you say?
But yeah, I wouldn't have paid someone off of Fed. Keep it off the books.
I'm not getting paid?
How would he even pay you? He's relocating all of us to Turkey within the next day. It really matters that much to you. I'd split some of my daily salary. I mean, fellas should stick together, right?
Yeah, you're right. You know what? I think I'm just gonna talk to Charles by myself about it. Probably just a misunderstanding.
Good luck with that. Might as well ask this guy's family for a Christmas card while you're at it.
His what?
His family. Looks like he has a wife and three kids. He's about to retire soon, too. No shame.
Where's Charles right now?
Probably packing up at his place. It's not like anyone knows where that is anyway.
Not just anybody.
Go for it. We'll be there in 20 minutes. Make sure everyone's there. Yeah. But it doesn't look like he's gonna go out without a fight.